Hi there, my name is Kasper Nielsen. In this video, I would like to share two success stories from my career that reflect my key competence, creative problem solving, which in my line of work translates into driving change in commercial organizations. Let me give you a few examples from my career. In Nutrition Danone, the key challenge was to improve our competitiveness in an increasingly commoditized market. In close collaboration with the sales force, global headquarters, and clients, I was able to drive a completely new disease-based value proposition that leveraged not only products, but also services. This approach was a break from the traditional product-centered marketing and radically improved the Salesforce ability to provide a differentiated offering to their clients. Also, in my last position in Coloplast headquarters, I was responsible for the Ostomy Care legacy portfolio, as it quickly became clear to me that almost everybody in the organization worked with the legacy portfolio in a very reactive manner, I initiated a cross-functional project to develop for the first time ever a 5-year growth strategy for the legacy portfolio. This project soon became one of the most high-profile projects in the company and is now being copied in other business areas. Thanks for watching. If you believe this set of competencies would be of value to your organization, I would be happy to hear from you.